Federal Bureau of Control. How may I help you?
I need those field reports typed up and in management's hands first thing tomorrow.
The Bureau's the best at what it does. Protecting everyday Americans from foreign threats.
There's the new girl, standing around daydreaming, and she should be getting work done. Who the hell does she think she is? The director?
What the fuck?
You can't find good help these days.
Sorry I'm late.
You're late.
Sorry I'm late.
No, he's not in. No, not today. A research project he has to oversee.
Did you hear that? We have a crisis on our hands. Yes, on the serious project. Hey, Miss Marshall, called in.
Are you sure you are not lost? Maybe you can find yourself in the director's office.
Oh, great. I was just waiting for my mail. Please, take the outgoing mail as well.
This guy sounds like Max Payne.
What? What is happening? I don't like this. No, this isn't me. I'm not me. I can't. Why can't I feel you? Oh, I've forgotten something. I can't think. Oh, I'm lost. Oh, where are you? I can't feel anything. I don't want to be alone here.
Don't let it go to
where
your
head. Am I? What is this? Why won't it end?
What the
You're
fuck?
Wake up, please.
Look at this guy.
I want to go home.
Yes.
Hey.
What?
Now get
what?
Out of here.
I was trying to ask you this over and over.
Don't let it go to your head.
Did you say that so-and-so sounded like Max Payne?
That'll be all.
Yeah, I think so, the director.
Fine.
Look at me, I'm delivering mail.
I've got nothing more for you.
I like this game.
You're dismissed.
I'm gonna go pro at
You're
this
dismissed.
Game.
I've got nothing more for you.
You should keep trying. You are getting closer.
I need to go inside. I need to keep moving.
You're my best friend.
We've been invaded. I must act.
I won't let them win. That's how it happened. The hiss got Trench first. He turned on the projector. He let them in. I have to remember the hiss. The hiss is the enemy. Hiss burrowing in. I'm trapped in here. They're taking over. I will fight this. I will find a way to push them out.
Welcome back. I knew I chose a good assistant.
Alright, it's you and me till the end, buddy.
I need my gun.
You are a worm through time. The thunder saw storch you.
I know what I must do. Start at the beginning. I should have seen it earlier. This is my mess to clean up. My fight. No one else's. I am the director.
This is Dr. Casper Darling. I have a classified message for the director of the Federal Bureau of Control. I have sad news. Hedren is gone now, but it was not a source. It was a catalyst. Do you understand? You must go to my office, the Endgame. It will be revealed.
Leave your insides by the door. Push your fingers through the surface into the wet. You have always been the new you. You want this to be true. We stand around the time.
You're gone. Dead. I can't feel you. I can't. This is what Dylan wanted all along. Something. I can feel it, but I don't know what. The motel is a place of power, of change, a place to pass through, connecting everything. This is a dream inside my head. Why shouldn't it take me anywhere I want to go? Really? Hadron is dead, but you're alive here in me. Maybe Hadron put you in our heads when we met her. Maybe you were always there, and she was just trying to teach me how to trigger you. Maybe I'll never understand. Maybe I don't need to. Trench was the first to be corrupted by the hiss. Slowly, over the years. His need for control only made it worse. It was Trench who took the projector to the nostalgia department. He opened the door to the hiss. Just like that. What? With Hadron dead, the hiss tried to corrupt me too. But I'm stronger than them. We're stronger. They're waiting. They'll try to stop us. No going back. We need to find the projector. This ends here.
My sister had this dream. Bad dream. And the whole world was dreaming with her.
Dylan?
She convinced herself that she was awake. She is always messed up. I knew I had to end her dream. I had to wake her up. I had to rip down the poster she'd been staring at. Cut off her eyelids to make her see. To save her.
Still there somewhere. Locked inside. I know, because that's how it was for me.
Oh.
Dylan's in a coma. I don't know if there's anything of him left in there. If he'll ever find his way back. The portal's been closed, but the hiss is still in the oldest house. And the lockdown can't be lifted as long as any trace of it remains. I'm working on a solution with my management team, but there is still a long road ahead. I'm the director of the Federal Bureau of Control. We're in this together. You and I.